attacks Kuwait, claiming the Kuwaitis are slant drilling into Iraq's oil fields. U.S. President George Herbert Walker Bush pushes for a land war against Iraq. But polls show the U.S. public is split 50-50 on that idea. Then comes this eyewitness testimony before a congressional committee from a 15-year-old Kuwaiti girl. The claim is she cannot be identified for fear of reprisals.
While I was there, I saw the Iraqi soldiers come into the hospital with guns. They took the babies out of the incubators. Took the incubators and left the children to die on the cold floor.
The U.S. public is outraged. The result? Support for land war zooms. It's a turning point. Desert Storm is launched. Reveals the girl to be the Kuwaiti ambassador's daughter, given her lines and coached in acting by the giant American PR firm Hill & Knowlton.
On your mark. Get set.
Russia's defense ministry says rebel groups have been armed with chemical weapons in Syria and are planning to stage false flag attacks as a pretext for the U.S. to carry out airstrikes.